set 70. Azure set 70. The second to last Azure set ever produced. Try to get a view here of these wheels. All right, guys, we got a power outage on the blue line, signalization problem. It's Azure set 71 and we're going for a ride. This video is dedicated to you, Ryan Hector. And it's right now, as you can see, Monday, January the 8th, 2024. And it's almost Yeah, it's right now 8:43, going on to 8:44 p.m. Eastern Canadian Time. And we got Azur 71 that's about to pull into Anguillon on our platform here. And Azur 71 is special because, well, it was the last Azur train built out of... You can hear the train track switching. It's the last Azur train built out of 71. So there was 71 sets of Azur Metro trains made, and this was the 71st set. And it was only supposed to be 70, but this ended up being a free Azur set because apparently Alstom or Bombardier, there's an Alstom and Bombardier partnership, apparently they were late on the order, so they got a free set. The STM got a free set. And this is it, set 71. And me and Ryan Hector always like to, when we see set 71, we always have a tradition of dedicating the ride to each other, or dedicating the train to each other, the video. And usually it's a little clip, either we see it going by, or we're on the train briefly. This time we're actually going for a full ride on Azur set 71. So Ryan Hector, this one's for you.